Alright, and welcome to back to my stream. I'm gonna continue my another Marona game on Phantom Brave. I did pretty bad at the beginning. The game is a lot more difficult than the original storyline. From what I'm gathering, this was before the original Phantom Brave storyline. I actually got this unlocked beating the game. I thought it was after game storyline, but it's not. It's before it. So let's see. I know I'm gonna have to level up some before I continue to the next map area. So I am just going to redo some of the maps that I already did. Plus, I want to get this guy right here. And to get certain monsters, you have to beat them so many times. Lower level.
Let's do it. Let's go. Let's do it.
Excuse me.
Ah!
Oh, come on. I'm gonna play that one again. I guess that I have to get my people leveled up, so.
Let's do it!
Come on. Now, when playing this game, normally you would look at what it is when it's equipped and what it is when it's combined. When it's combined, it will take down, for example, the sunflower will take down 10% of your defense, 10% of your attack, 10% of your speed, but it will bring up 30% of your intelligent, 30%, and 10% of your resistance. So, best thing to do is use someone that can use a lot of magic.
Save me your doom!
Unfortunately, you always want to make sure if it's actually hitting a person. I just destroyed a weapon, that's all I did. I love coffee! Coffee, coffee, coffee! Let's see. Any of these?
Yeah!
see that I'm down to my last enemy, I want to try to get some items. So I will let them play through. The phantoms that I can find have a certain percentage. See, like, I got that plain mushroom to get the item they're confined to. And I can later either use that as a weapon or sell it for a profit. And I think I destroyed somebody's weapon, so I'm gonna go through. Nope. Can I summon anybody new yet? Oops. Create. See, I got the Nameless Soul now. Excuse me. They're all Nameless Souls. I got the Blob guy now. Quack slime. You've been of the mill vanilla slime. I'm actually gonna do a fusionist because I can fuse I meant to have her better. Let's lower her. Alright. See, this would have had enough mana, I would have been able to add Steel of Magnolia to the Sunflower, but it doesn't have enough mana. Let's see. What about the bonfire? I'll do the Hatred Bonfire with the Weepy Water Can. See, neither of them. Right now, I ain't got nothing that's worth putting together. If I don't have enough mana to add an extra effect, granted, it'll bring its max level up more, but to me, that's still not enough. You go over here, though. really want to get that one monster, so I'm gonna do this again. I want this. And I have to beat it a certain amount of times, and I haven't beat it the proper amount of times yet. So. Hold on 1 second. I just wanted to post my Twitch on a couple places that I didn't post it on. Come on. Really not close enough. It is right there. If you notice at the bottom, it actually has take home. Those are the percentages of the chances of getting that item.
Let's go!
Once your person's little combined thing gets done. Come on.
Viridian Copper!
Remember this!
Thank you. Where's your fire? Alright, so we'll do a fire attack on this guy. She's down. Ha! Actually, I want to get one of these starfish, so I'm trying to get her over there. Still not close enough. Welcome to my stream. Appreciate you stopping in. I'm actually working on leveling up my people right now. And also, the more you fight certain monsters, the higher chance you get to be able to have them in your group. And that fuzzball down in the corner is what I want, so I'm actually going to end up doing this about a couple times because I want him. Oh, 88%.
Let's go!
We'll confine you to that because you have a higher chance of getting it.
Save me, you two!
Gotta walk all the way up here.
Let me bye.
If you notice, the monster was actually holding a live monster. You could actually use live people. Like, I could use my own people if I wanted to. As a weapon. When they die, I could easily use their dead bodies as a weapon if I wanted. I really hate when people just stop by and they don't even say hi. Like, I mean, I appreciate you coming in, don't get me wrong. But at least say hello. I always make sure to say hello or something to the people. I mean, I guess that's just me. So I guess I shouldn't expect of everybody, but it's just kind of disappointing when somebody comes on your stream and then they don't say nothing. Thank you. Y'all ain't gonna be able to kill her, so I don't know what you're trying. I'm actually going to drag out him then. Yes, I got the starfish. Alright, I can beat this level. Make sure everybody got their weapon. No, I didn't even give you a weapon, did I? What are you good at? The plant. Give you a sunflower. Alright. Just so I don't lose all the leveling up that I did. You know, this, you can't confine it to anything yet. Well, I can't find anything to it, I should say. Come on.
Please! Ready, team? Please!
Alright, I didn't go out of bounds. If I would have threw it out of bounds, the other enemies would have leveled up. Oh, that's sad. I can't.
Hey there!
Ooh, she's almost dead. Also, when you heal, you want to make sure that there's no enemies around, or you will heal the enemy. It's just like if you're doing an attack and there's your allies around, you'll hurt your allies if they're in the attack zone.
Charge!
Guys probably won't make enough of a difference. Fine. Can't combine.
Combine!
Thank you. see, like, I'm running into that lane, I'm running into the item. The item matters if it's your person's item, because you can destroy that item. Am I too far from him? I am too far from him.
Charge!
All right, seriously, get off. I can't. There we go.
Please!
Hold on 1 second, my mom's calling.
I'll go on.
I apologize for that. I may be 34 years old, but when my mom calls, my mom comes first. So, if you guys end up just watching this after I'm done streaming, you just fast forward past the, past the pause. Alright, come on. Oh, I can't. I'll heal you. But my mom was excited because Avani's is apparently having an online deal. And we absolutely love Avani's. If you have it in your area and haven't tried it, I suggest trying it. I don't know why my chair is so far away. I really want to get my people leveled up more. So I think I'm gonna do... Actually... I'm gonna save and then attempt to continue the storyline. I might die. We'll find out, though. Come on. Hello, and welcome to my stream, if I could actually talk. I probably am gonna die on this, so don't be surprised. So, intelligent speed down.
Let's do it!
That's fine. Brings the attack down, but brings the health up, and we will do.
Let's go!
I did not mean to do that person, but okay. What about you? It's HP down 10%. I can heal you. Next, we'll do Walnut. And then we'll heal you. Actually, let's leave you back here. The main person you don't want to die is Marona. It won't instantly end the game, but if you have quite a few people. I think I'm gonna wait to use that one.
Die!
Mm-hmm. my goodness.
Check this out!
You're not getting on my lap. Got rid of that person's weapons, that's at least a plus. Oh shoot.
Fool!
Move Marona back out of the way. To that. What about this? Come on. Work with me here. Oh, let's see.
Let's do it!
Start heading towards
Psycho Burgundy!
No.
Huh.
Oh my goodness. What is this skip? Is she close enough yet? No, I want her closer. So we will put...
Confine!
I didn't hurt that much. Alright, you're exactly where I wanted you. Why can't I combine to that? Unfortunately for you, you might die. That speed is up, but it's not worth.
This is it. Yes. Sorry.
No, you're not. Oh, you made me drop my weapon. You leave Marona alone. Get both of you, or just one of you.
Die!
Come on, Marona needs to like move, like just stay away from me. Alright, I got her gone. So that's a huge help.
Great.
Let's see. Left. Leave Marona alone. I just got rid of your guys' healers.
Great.
No, that goes 1%, of course.
Let's do it.
Come here. For the match. Sorry for beating up on you all.
Huh? You haven't even worked up a sweat. Were you saving your power? What? I lived only to defeat Sulfur, but I can't beat a girl. Who are you?
I'm Marona.
Marona was surprised. That girl was the other Marona, brought by God Irengi from another dimension. Her age and appearance is slightly different, but she had the same power as the Marona of this world.
Marona? Valiant Phantoms, aid me in battle! Chartreuse Gale! Confide!
Oh, the same thing!
What's the matter?
That Marona has used too much of her power battling Sulfur.
Sulfur. I knew I felt the vestige of darkness from her.
That sword skill in her power? I'm sure she fought him.
Though, I wasn't strong enough.
Look, even if she is the possessed, I don't believe this mushroom head.
So, you still doubt me? There!
What the?
You're not a phantom anymore! Mr. Walnut, you're alive!
Now do you see? I'll bring you all back to life afterward.
Can you do that to everyone else, too?
Of course. God will always do the right thing.
You know what'll happen if you break your promise, right?
Sir Irengi saved me before Sulfur killed me. I believe you. Plus, everyone will come back to life, right?
What about the ones who died in the past?
I'm limited to people who are freshly dead.
So, ashes.
Don't worry. I'm used to being a phantom.
Brienne.
My servant, what is the time limit?
It's been 4 days, so we only have 10 more days left.
Hear that? You've got 10 days to defeat Sulfur, or you're S.O.L.
Only 10 more days?
We still have 10 more days!
I like your optimism.
Well, everyone, will you defeat Sulfur?
Yes. I don't know if I'll be any help, but...
I have no choice. It's dangerous, but I can't leave Marona alone.
If she'll revive... I'll sell my soul to that mushroom head, god or demon.
The last 30 years of my life have been for this alone.
God's command. We must save the world with our own hands.
Good. You should all obey what God says, you know?
Thank you, everyone.
Marona felt very strange. Even if that girl is her, she dresses and carries herself very differently. However, Marona felt like she had known her for a long time.
What should I call you? It's kind of weird for me to call you Marona. Just call me Carona.
Carona. Sure, That's a great name.
She's a clone of Marona, so Carona is a perfect fit.
That's clever.
Do you have a problem? I am gonna curse you.
Nice to meet you, Carona. You too, Marona. And Mr. Ash. Ash?
Oh, right. Nice to meet you, Carona.
Anyway, so how do we fight Sulfur? We don't stand a chance.
You can train! Carona will be your coach!
Are you telling me I should learn from this little girl?
I guess she did beat us all.
She's a hard worker, she evolved Confine, and is after Sulfur.
I still have some work to do.
Wow, that's great! I wonder if I can do that too.
I don't expect much from you. Just throw your phantoms at him. But if you don't train hard, I'll curse you!
Yes, sir!
Well, Carona, I'm counting on you.
I'm not gonna learn from a possessed girl. I'll do it on my own.
You can't defeat Sulfur alone. You must follow my orders.
Carona? What power?
Carona. We just might be able to do this with her.
We're going to Mount Kazan now.
Mount Kazan! That's a good place to train. Just wait, Sulfur.
Another Marona.
Looks like all my people are healed up. So I'm going to save just so I don't have to do that one all over again, just in case I die.
You're sweating a lot, Marona.
I know. It feels like I'm inside an oven.
What's the matter, Carona?
Nothing. This place is just like the Ivoire I come from. Oh, yeah. This isn't your world. Did you live on Phantom Isle, too? Yes, but mine's a little different.
Do you grow flowers? Marona is great at growing weeds.
Ash. We don't have time for this. Let's start...
Oh, right.
As phantoms, you lack your full power. Even Marona's not at 100%.
That's why we couldn't beat you. Even with 2 9 swords.
Since we're tight on time, we must use our surroundings.
I'll do anything to defeat Sulfur.
Are you sure we can defeat Sulfur with so little time?
Don't worry. We can do this.
I never thought I'd get cheered up by such a frail little girl.
Been on my own for so long. Why do we need to work together? Plus, I don't know if she's really dead. I'm gonna go look for her.
I know you have other things going on, but you have to obey me.
Didn't you hear what I said?
I need all of you for this training to work. No one can miss it. You can do this. Everyone, do your best. Yes?
Oh, I just noticed that you act more mature than Marona.
I'm a year older than her. Plus, I had a different upbringing. Hey, Ash! Are you...
No. I just think this training might be too much for you.
So you don't think I can do this, huh? If Carona was able to do this, I should be able to, too. Valiant Phantoms! Aid me in battle! Chartreuse Gale!
No, I should be able to easily do this.
Let's go! Let's do it!
I will protect.
She will protect. He will. Oh, they're sacrificing themselves to level up. You sneaky jerkwads. Thank you. attempts.
Heliotrope Blade!
Yay! I didn't mean to heal myself, but okay.
Psycho Burgundy!
Do you need to go potty? You won't go outside? I will be back, right back again. I have to take my doggo out. Alright, so I've returned. Joys of being a dog mom. Alright, I am gonna go ahead and end the stream. I will play later on. I just got some stuff I have to take care of right now. If you watched me on Twitch, I appreciate it. Don't be shy to say something, like say hi, something. I am a very friendly person. Go ahead and hit that follow button too, and you'll know whenever I'm online. I play multiple different games. I've just been in the mood for Phantom Brave lately. If you're watching this on YouTube and you've never heard of Phantom Brave, look it up on Steam. It's a really cool game. It's kind of comical because you can use literally anything for your weapon, including your own teammates. And it has a good storyline too. I really like it. And once you beat it, if you get the PC version, you can play another Marona like I am. Also, if you're watching on YouTube, I will have my Twitch below, so you can hit that follow button there and you'll be able to catch me live, or you can subscribe and hit the bell and you'll be notified whenever I post any videos. Thank you all for watching. You are all absolutely beautiful.